Envied and imitated, Pat sometimes used her popularity as a pulpit. During the recording of Crimes of Passion, she'd stumbled across a news item about the hidden epidemic of child abuse, a story that provided the inspiration for her most controversial song.
She brought in a newspaper article, and it was about these kids that were locked up in a closet for years, and the title of the article was Hell is for Children. We read the article, and we were just devastated.
They're crying.
It really affected me so much that Roger and I sat down and we started to write lyrics. I wanted it to be scathing, and that's what it was. Because I was singing it to the abuser.
However commercial the music was, she's dealing with serious issues, with real subject matter, issues that had to be dealt with.
Love and pain become one in the same in the eyes of a wounded child. Because hell, hell is for children.
Pat's intent was to draw attention to the plight of abused children. However, Pat and Neil say that some conservative groups interpreted the song as a thinly veiled call to Satanism.
There were religious groups out there that thought we were saying that it was some kind of, you know, satanic, negative thing.
It's also confusing, this brutal abusing.
People were burning records because they thought it was Hell is for Children. Like, you're, you know, sending all children to hell.
Yeah.
I sit by my window, watch the clouds go by. Every moment is a one-nighter. Crying my heart out, 'cause I'm not there with you. I feel like a fool, I got so much shame. I know I should just walk away, but what will I do with all this fame? I feel